The Saints team is as follows. Number 0, we have Mackenzie Hoofner, the co-vice captain. Number 4, we have Will Bryson. Number 9, we have David Kwan. Number 10, Domenico Perotta. Number 11, Jake Lang. Number 13, Jordy Cairns-Muller, co-vice captain. Number 21, David Daniel. Number 31, Saints captain Christian Atacho. Number 58, Julian Bulwer. And finally, number 64, Cameron Hoofner. Their coach Ryan Todd Matthews with assistant coach Andrew Gibbons. Now, it is my pleasure to give to you the PAC first Arsenal team. First, we have number 6, Jesse Bruce. Next.
Going down. Thank you. Thank you. you everybody for coming. I'd like to introduce as coming out and those on the court list. And Saints as well.
Thank you very much, Jack. And I would like to, at the end of this event, nevertheless, issue a very warm welcome to everyone who is here this evening. The two teams, of course, well led by Lewis Smith and Christian Natacho. To all the supporters, all the boys here from both schools, and can I congratulate you on the way that you have supported your respective teams with great spirit. To all the other people who are here for this very special Intercol event, this, of course, is one of the series of intercollegiate sporting events that we've been enjoying during the course of this week and which will continue through to next Tuesday with chess. I'd particularly like to welcome the acting headmaster of St Peter's College, Ben Hainish, who himself had the distinction of participating in a number of fierce intercollegiate sporting struggles during his time at Saints, and we're delighted to have you here to continue that great tradition. I'd like to acknowledge both teams for a wonderful display, and particularly to St Peter's College, a well-deserved victory, the very best standards of sport and sportsmanship on display during the course of the game from both teams. It now gives me a great pleasure, in accordance with our tradition, to invite captain of the losing team, Lewis Smith from Prince Alfred College, to address us and then to present the trophy to the captain of the winning team, Lewis.
I'd like to start off by saying thanks to everybody for coming out. The sport is getting bigger and bigger every year. Yeah, keep doing it for both schools. Saints, you're the better team of the day and your skills are a lot more polished than us, and I think you can expose that. And yeah, you went a lot harder than the ball, and that really showed. And boys, you didn't get what you wanted, but then we can lift our heads high, no matter what the scoreboard was. We did what we could. I just like to say thank you to the referees and all the school teachers and the schools for putting on a great show. Thank you.
Well, I'd like to first off, I'd like to thank Mr. Fenner, PAC, for an amazing game. Last year playing, we didn't get it, but this year it's just amazing to come out. We've got such a vibe with a big crowd. And PAC, every year you're just going to give us a run for our money. It's great, we came out better, but you guys are going to come out stronger, and next year you're going to give us a good crowd. And first off to the team, it's been an absolute pleasure playing with you fellas. I'm going to remember this forever. Thank you.
Well, some wonderful words from both captains, and well done. One of the things that we always say is there's a lot more to sport than just what happens on the court or on the playing field. It's all about what happens around it as well. Thank you again, everybody, for coming along, for the players and their families and the coaches and managers. There will be a supper in the McBride room here upstairs. The rest of you, thanks again for attending this special event. Well done.